He received a total of 10 years on probation with a $2,000 fine. That probation can terminate after 5 years on probation and at the discretion of the probation officer, and all the fines, fees, and restitution have to be paid before he can come off probation.
How much is that?
The total amount of restitution that was paid was $50,129 and some change. Thank you.
I got it. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.